nice bright day. There's fewer clouds in the sky than normal. And the trees, which are always green because they're evergreens, are nice and green. Essentially what I'm saying is shit happened, made me feel depressed, didn't want to create, which made me feel even more depressed. And I've been struggling to get back to a point where I feel good enough to actually start recording videos again and all that good stuff. And yeah, I don't know. Maybe some of you saw that tweet I sent out earlier about not letting negativity eat you alive. That was directed at myself just as much as anyone else, because, man, when depression hits, it fucking hits hard. I was bipolar, because I'd be fine and happy one minute, then the next minute is like almost an instant switch, and I'm just, there is no joy anywhere to be found, and I don't even understand why that is with me. But so if you through stuff like that, you're not alone. Everyone has their rough patches in life. It's not permanent, but sometimes it can last a while. You just have to fight your way through it. And I know firsthand, sometimes it feels like it's easier just to give up and crawl in a hole and die, but then what? I mean what I said, too. You're not always going to see everything as a positive. But when you're in a place where everything's negative, fight. Do what you have to to not let those negative emotions become you. I don't even know if I'm making sense. I'm just... I am not a motivational speaker.